What's up, everybody? It's Ken. Thursday night, one more day of work. I just worked out, got the tank top on, feel really big today. I just did a massive workout, so trying to show off the guns, you know what I mean? Like, the gym's that way. So, anyway, yeah, today was very productive. We got a lot of stuff done at work, and I also realized last night that my video keeps cutting out around 6 minutes and 13 seconds, so I'm going to try to keep this really short. Right now we're listening to Lady Gaga, Just Dance. This is one of my favorite songs of all time. Love Lady Gaga, not sure if I should be admitting that, but this is just great, great music to just dance, it's going to be you. Yeah, whatever. Anyway, so what do we do? Went to work. Lunchtime, spent it with three co-workers. We went to this place called Sakura Garden, which is in West Hartford. Sushi bar, which is pretty good. And it's weird because it's like you order sushi from the waiter and you get hot food from the buffet. So the sushi is a little smaller than normal. It's still pretty fresh. The unagi is delicious. I highly recommend unagi to anybody who goes to get sushi. Anybody. Unagi is hands down the best. It's eel. You might think it's weird to eat it, but when you put it in your mouth, it's just like melted honey, basically. But, so we went over there, it was pretty good. I'm not a huge fan of buffets, but this one was really good. Probably won't go there again because it's so far out of the way. I'd rather just go to Ginza and get some real sushi and big. This one, the sushi obviously is not as spectacular because the it's kind of tailored to be made to meet just in time, or not just in time. At other sushi restaurants, like basically made to order, whereas this one's kind of just like cookie cutter. You know, they got the rainbow roll, the dragon roll. They don't have anything really that special, and the ones that I got were kind of plain, like the special rolls. I specialize in eating special rolls. I don't really eat regular sushi, don't really eat regular rolls, like cucumber roll or like salmon. I always try to get three fish in there, so it's usually like yellowtail, tuna, and salmon, or we're gonna throw in some spicy tuna, white tuna. I don't even know what other types of fish there are, to be honest, but they're all very good when it's just fish. I don't want any of these like non-fish, like shrimp. It's anything cooked, I don't want it. Softshell crab, okay. Eel, definitely, but gotta stick with fish. It's just got that really smooth bite to it. And you put that avocado with that little nice soft pasty taste. Then you put a little masago, the fish eggs above it. Just, delicious. So anyway, I worked until like around 7 today, got home. I was supposed to meet up with a lot of coworkers at McLadden's, which is an Irish pub in West Hartford. I show up, no one's there. So then I decided to just walk around and went to this place called Treva. Apparently the manager told me that Treva is, I think it's Italian for handmade or homemade. So all their stuff in there is homemade. The pasta, their sauce, the bread, everything. And it was delicious. So, so delicious. I got this seafood pasta. It was like spicy marinara. It was not spicy at all. Had some mussels, scallops, shrimp, what else? An octopus. I had this salad with like bib lettuce. I don't really like bib lettuce. It's kind of like cabbage, which is not, I'm not a huge fan of that. It had gorgonzola, which I learned basically, I definitely do not like gorgonzola, unfortunately. And it also had some apple strips and almonds. And the almonds were, had a nice touch, and the apples definitely gave it a nice little sweet touch, which was good. Overall, the salad wasn't that bad. If I liked gorgonzola, I probably would have really liked it. I got their bread a little late. The bread is delicious. It's like basically very simple bread. Dip it in olive oil, put it in this marinara sauce. Delicious. So yeah, I ate a nice little dinner. Couldn't get dessert. I definitely wanted the tiramisu. Couldn't get it. They have a lot of good desserts there. This diet's killing me, but at least I'm probably looking a little better, right? What do you think? The back view. I don't know. Anyway, got home, did a little workout for about an hour, for 45 minutes or so. And other than that, not much, just kind of trying to relax. I'm going to take the train home tomorrow, finish up the project. Everything's going pretty well. Should be done. And very happy about that. I'm going home to see my friends. I'm going to probably go out in Morristown tomorrow with Dano. And Saturday night, I'll probably watch the game with Anand. Well, not the game, but the dunk contest. Blake Griffin, got to catch him. And hopefully see all my friends, you know. Next week I'll be home, so looking forward to make some more videos from my kitchen. This is the last one from the Marriott Farmington this week. Holler at your boy, and that's a wrap. Peace.